Children of God, people can die from lack of knowledge. I'm not talking to you cowards who bow your knee to Satan just so that you can get the things that actually belong to God. I'm not talking to you immortal liars who spend your lives deceiving the baby angels born into this world. I'm not talking to you sinners who have no clue what sin is and what it can do to you. I'm not talking to you angels of darkness who parade around as men and women, using both your beauty and ability to change form to deceive people. I'm not talking to you who have believed Satan's lies about the true church of God that is not confined to your little buildings. I'm not talking to you old angels who rebelled against God and are now confined to the earth until the end of days. I'm not talking to some of you so-called Christians who twist the commands of God to suit your own lusts that are killing you and keeping you from paradise. I'm not talking to you fallen morning stars who have turned persecuting the saints into a sport just because you're too lazy and terrified of Satan to save your own lives. Yes, you who have heard the call. Yes, you who can't help doing what's right. Yes, you who are loved by the angels of light. Yes, you who God has known before time began. Yes, you who would rather fast to live than eat to die. Yes, you who are like orphans in this world, but not abandoned. Yes, you who will keep washing your feet until you are made perfect. Yes, you who dedicate your bodies to holiness like real angels of God. Yes, you who have been invited to go to the other planet called paradise. Yes, you who understand that perfecting God's commandments is the key to life. Yes, you who are chosen to become legitimate immortals because of your love for God. Yes, you who would rather not have sex than commit adultery and so dedicate your bodies as temples of the Holy Spirit. The King of the Universe has opened the door.